Hey everybody, it's WarioWare. Welcome back to Mass Effect 2, Lair of the Shadow Broker. We are on the Shadow Broker ship, and, well, we're at this one area where we're about to break in, but there's going to be a huge load of firefights ahead. And, well, lightning capacitors. Well, that's great! And you get to hear some of the banter that makes this... I love the banter. And I think it's on display more here than anywhere else in the whole DLC. Ouch. What in the blue hell? Oh.
Watch out, flashbang.
Got it. Go flying. That lightning is evil. I'm just gonna be honest. That lightning is absolutely evil. So that one just got sent off the edge, so yeah. Perfect.
They are.
I'm sure it won't be much longer.
Remember the old days when you could just slap Omni-Gel on everything?
That security upgrade made a lot of people unhappy.
Made me unhappy. I like that idea better than I like the damn bypass and hack routine. I love they make references to the old game too. I think it's really, really cool that they did that. I haven't even used a sniper rifle yet, I just realized that. Charlie's dead. Shouldn't be that big a deal though. Well, not yet anyway. Me. But really, it's not fair fighting when you have that lightning. The lightning. And look at that. This makes battle so much easier. This one's going to go flying off to the next county. Although it's nice watching them go flying to the next county. Alright, Sally, I'm gonna need your help a little bit here. Because, well, that happens quite a bit. Luckily, for stasis, no problem. I wish I had more of a tech power with me. Fortunately, I don't. Yep, because those guys are still pains. That should keep them off my back. Any day now.
We've been spotted.
So yep, wave after wave after wave after wave of this.
It's organized.
Please don't give the merc sight.
Liara. Why are you giving the mercs ideas? Not smart. They are not on our side. You don't help your enemy out. Because they will use it against you. And guess what? They'll be like, oh shit, you're right. And was that Tally? Tally, what the shit? What the shit, really? Tally. Shepherd. Well, that was great. That was great. I just sort of got blitzed by something. Maybe the Widow would have been an okay idea, but I didn't even use the sniper rifle at all that time. Okay. Does it save in between waves? It does not. It does not save in between the waves. Okay.
You sure that shot is working?
It's illegal, even on Ilium. It didn't come with a warning.
But you tested it, right?
Let's
me you tested.
That should take him out. Whoops. Kind of got too close there. Oh god, you got behind me? How? Liara's down now. Oh great. Yeah, I had no chance there, because... keep forgetting, they'll actually use good strategy. That was really stupid on my part. That was really, really dumb. I just got flat out embarrassed. That was flat out embarrassing. Let's go. And this time, not messing up. I'm calling my shot.
Enemy bionics.
Because I am epic.
On the field. It's illegal. It didn't come with warranty.
But you tested it, right?
Give them more of them.
Tell me you tested it.
Where'd you come from? And you know what? Screw you. Your life is worth it. Well, your life is so worth it.
Shield your eye.
Allie, the right told you about doing that. See, the AI doesn't think. The AI really, really doesn't think. Okay. Oh! What the shit was that? Reggie? Would you get my controller full? Luckily, I seem to be okay. Goodbye. Not the other side.
Remember the old days when you could just slap Omni-Gel on everything?
Look out, board on the way! Neutralize the drone!
That issue should be done. Let's go. Ah, there we go. Nobody up there. That's a good sign. Come on. We got you. There we go. Gotcha. You should be dead. I should have sent you the next gear.
Rocket drones, front of the ship.
Oh boy.
Here they come.
And here I go. You know what? Screw that. Let's use missiles. Because I'm sick of these guys. Not so much fun when I start using them, is it? Oh, I love the fact this thing pretty much no misses. Perfect.
Please don't give the mercs ideas.
Okay. Now let's roll. Lair, help me out here.
Enemy bionics on the field. Watch out.
Drone. Back. Come on, he was. This thing is so glitched right here. Why? Did they test this area? Like, I'm sure they did, but. Honestly, really? Perfect. All right. Big one's coming up.
The next wave looks like a big one.
You just had to give him tactical advice.
But now there'll be fewer left to deal with inside.
Okay, you need to die. Glad I'm using the Viper now. Come on. You know what? Do that. Also, notice the little disorientation as I'm taking shots. How the environment's moving. That's probably a good effect since you're actually on a ship and everything. Nice little touch of the detail there. Oh, damn. Oh, double damn. That one's not gonna give me a hard time now. There. Now I think we're good. Woo. Oh man, I hate that part. Five ways, one worse than the other? Oof. Not fun. Not fun. But that's probably the hardest part of this DLC. So yeah. Pretty good balance, I think. Then again, BioWare, when they were talking about DLCs, they mentioned this was like the pride and joy. This is the one that hits the home run of any of the DLCs. This is the one that kind of, that came out a little later than the others. Now, when they came up with DLC ideas, they said, yep, this is the one. And that's why I highly recommend if you play Mass Effect 2, you get this DLC before any other. Because it seems they put the most attention to detail here. As opposed to any other one. Still, some of the other DLCs are enjoyable. I think this one's the best. Hey, it's the Shadow Broker's voice. Sounds like one of those stereotypical idiots that has the voice synthesizer so that their voice sounds a lot deeper than the air, those mega horns with the ability to alter the voices. Okay, now I'm close enough to them where I can actually do some damage if I need to. Goodbye. Come on, Engie, I know you're around. I'll take care of him. Oh, wow. That's agonizing. Singularity and lit on fire. There we go. Kind of glad I brought Tally along for this part. A lot more effective here. Jeez. That one really got me. Oh, look at that. Like fish in a barrel. Oh, hey, they are. Nobody coming from that end, right? Bing. Surprise! Thanks, Lair. I did not know about that little, tunnel there. They don't see us. Now, what do we do if they don't see us? You know what? Nobody make a move, because I'm going to do this. That was completely necessary. And a lot of fun to do. Almost every day you get to sneak up on unsuspecting enemies in this game. You know, for a little bit of time, because Shepard kept saying they see us and everything, I used to think this was sort of a stealth game, or that there were stealth elements to it, not stealth game. Obviously, I think it's anything but now, but just something interesting I thought I'd bring up. What?
Ghost active. Watch your six.
Yep, the ghost is active. And the ghost is out for blood. Got that, lizard lips? Also, that sounds torturous.
Feron.
Liara?
Hold on. We're getting you out of here.
Don't.
No.
Feron.
What the hell is the broker trying to do to you?
The equipment is sensitive to tampering. This chair plugs into the broker's info network. You have to shut off the power. Pull me out now and my brain cooks.
Do you know where we can cut the power?
It won't be easy. You'll have to go to central operations.
What do you know about the broker?
He did this to me.
I was hoping you'd know what he is.
I never got a good look, but he's big. The guards are terrified of him.
A Krogan?
I don't know, but not everyone who visits his office comes back out.
Where did the broker get the mercs?
Raised his own private force. They're completely loyal.
Shepard, we really don't have the time.
What's the point of this cage?
I don't...
Maybe I shouldn't talk.
It's a neural grounding rod. The medical equipment is to make sure he doesn't expire. We have to shut this place down.
If he left you alive for us to find, the broker has no idea how dangerous we are.
Don't underestimate him. He prepares for everything. Central operations is down the hall. You know the Shadow Broker's waiting for you, right?
I'm counting on it.
We'll be back for you, Feron.
I'll try not to go anywhere.
I think that won't be an issue. I'm just saying. Oh, God. Hello. Hello, people. Who I really don't like. Okay. Right in the gut. Alright, let's go.
Closing. Range.
I can't really get a good shot there. That'll help. Hey. Ah, damn, fail! And he just ignores me. That's what you get for ignoring me, bitch. There we go. That was simple. There's gotta be more to this. Oh, God! Yep. Say that again, Tally. Luckily, that thing didn't exactly do anything. I'm gonna save it right here, because I'm not sure when the Shadow Broker's coming up, and I'm kind of... kind of close to him. And I want to get that in the next part. So see you guys then, 40 Warriors signing off.